I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars.